only 16 years old and killed in a freak skateboarding accident. A Woodland Hills High School student remembered after he hit his head on the pavement. Henry Hank Woodhall will not be in the stands tonight as his team takes on Mount Lebanon, but his classmates have planned a tribute to make sure that he will never be forgotten.
Hank Woodhall, a student and avid skateboarder, taken way too soon. His memory honored with a vigil. His all-too-brief life remembered at his funeral.
Henry had a special personality. He would greet new friends with a rhyme. He was kind to everyone and will always be remembered for that.
Today, his Woodland Hills classmates took their tribute one step further, painting signs for tonight's football game for Hank.
When something happens like this in Woodland Hills, we come together as a family, and even if you don't know someone, you still feel for him because other people did.
Many here knew Hank. Many more did not.
He went to our school. A lot of people at our school knew him. So, I mean, I guess you can kind of say I knew him in a sense because he was a part of my Wolverine family. So it's the right thing to do.
And the right way to raise money to cover his family's expenses for the funeral. Thus the words, "Bank for Hank." But other signs have been painted, including Hank's favorite saying, "Peace, love, and chicken grease." Love from Hank's extended family.
It's a family. Being at the school, you're in the high school, you're a Wolverine. Once you're a Wolverine, you're always a Wolverine, and you're part of the family.
And tonight, his Wolverine family is remembering him.
Bank for Hank!
The Bank for Hank campaign has already gone beyond the borders of Woodland Hills High School. The hashtag Bank for Hank is already trending on Twitter. Hmm.